Hello and welcome to Electric Bike Report. My name is Pete and this is the Energie Cycles 2.6 TD electric bike in for testing and review. I'll have the full review at electricbikereport.com and this video will just give you an intro to some of the specs and information about this bike. So the 2.6 TD uses the 500 watt Bafang mid-drive system, and what that does is the motor powers through the chain ring or the cranks there and goes through the Shimano 7-speed drivetrain. And with the mid-drive system, you're able to climb fairly steep hills because you can leverage the drivetrain and then also cruise along at this one's set for speeds up to 20 miles per hour, but there are ways to customize that to change that if you want. Here's the other side of the Bafang motor, and you can see it sits right in front of the bottom bracket area there. Okay, so let's take a look at the 36 volt 16 amp hour lithium pack. This is a very large battery pack for extended range. Looking at ranges probably from 30 to 40 miles, depending on which pedal assist level setting you're using. I'll have the full range test in the full review too. So there's the key there on the side which turns the system on or off. It also locks or unlocks the battery pack from the frame. And then on the back side here you can see that's the rear tail light that lights up automatically when you turn the system on. And then you've got the lever right back here, or the handle for pulling the battery pack out. You can pop that up like that. And then back here you've also got the USB plug, so you can plug in like a smartphone or something that, you know, if you needed to charge while you're out and about, you've got that option right there. So that's a handy little feature. And then on the other side, let's take a look here. This is the charging port for plugging in the charger, and I'll show that here in a second. But basically just swing that to the side and you've got the charging port. Okay, so here's the charger plugged into the battery pack there on the top, and the charger itself. This charges with any normal wall outlet, and you can see it has a turbo charge button, that red button right there, which rapidly decreases the charging time. So you can charge it normally or with that turbo charge. Okay, so here I've removed the battery pack from the bike, which is handy for storing or charging the battery inside. And then to do that, you remove the seat. You can see that there right next to the battery pack. So to prevent a thief from making off with your bike, the 2.6 TD comes with an alarm system. So you set the alarm here and then come along and just bump the seat of the bike. Yeah, it's loud. You can turn it off just like that. So a handy safety feature for deterring theft. Let's take a look at the display here that's front and center on the handlebars. You can control it with the control pad right here. So you've got your on-off button, and then the plus and minus will cycle through the different levels of pedal assist, which are right here. So you can see go down to zero, which is no pedal assist, and then one, two, and three. And there are ways to customize that to add more pedal assist levels if you want, a little more fine-tuning, but that's a customization feature. Then you've got your battery level indication, you got your time, your trip distance, and then you can cycle to total odometer, and then you've got your speed right there. And then zooming out, you can take a look. This is the thumb throttle right here. So you can use the pedal assist system, or you can override it with the thumb throttle if you want to. So let's take a look at the rest of the handlebar area. This is the Tektro Dorado hydraulic disc brake lever there, the front one. And then this is the Shimano 7-speed shifter, and that's the same Tektro rear hydraulic brake lever. So this is the Tektro Dorado hydraulic rear disc brake with 180 millimeter rotor, offers quite a bit of stopping power. And then here is the one on the front, and this has a 203 millimeter rotor for additional stopping power on the front. So to smooth out the road a bit, this is the SR Suntour XCM front suspension fork. And then they've also incorporated the suspension seat post to smooth out the ride. The tires are Continental E-Contact, and they're a nice style for just riding around town. Have a pretty good tread to them for riding in rain and some adverse conditions. And then also have these fenders front and rear to keep some of that rain off. All right, so that's the overview of the Energie Cycles 2.6 TD. This bike, at the time of this review, retails for $2,400. And you can check out the full review at electricbikereport.com.